When we perform for Jesus, it becomes our identity. And it's a really dangerous place to be. And I find that longtime believers have a big problem with that. And that was me.
Stay tuned for more from Jon Fugler on why performance Christianity is not what Jesus wants.